Hey, doctor, what you doing?
Hey, man. You know, just doing some doctor stuff, that's it.
Hey, I'm gonna go to the store later. You want anything?
No, man, I'm good, thank you.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go to my room right now.
Oh, yeah, for sure, man.
Oh my god! Dude! Just come in! Not me, but the house, come in!
Well, look how the turntables.
What are you talking about?
What are you talking about? Why are you even here? You said one season, one and done, so you got some explaining to do.
To be honest, I didn't even want to come back. But Sam called and said you were in a slump, so I thought I'd stop by and make sure that you were okay.
That son of a bitch. You know, one of these days, I'm going to kick him out.
Isn't this his house?
Look, I don't know what he said, but I'm not depressed. You don't need to come by and...
Doctor, I never said you were depressed. I said you were in a slump. You just said you're depressed. Are you okay? Are you depressed?
No, I'm not depressed. You don't get to tell me if I'm depressed or okay. I'm the doctor here. I tell you if you're okay. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. What are you talking about?
Listen, I don't know about you, but I've never been better.
You're so depressed. You're so... Get out! Get out of my wheel! Just get out! It won't close! Just get out, please!
You know, not all doctors eat healthy.
Hey, doctor, where's Sam?
Well, to be honest, he's at work. I only get the house from 3 to 5, so that's how I make a living.
Wait, 3 to 5? That's 2 hours of work. How are you profiting off of this?
I don't pay a lot of taxes.
What?
Or I don't pay any taxes.
What?
Hey, come in. You look really familiar. Do I know you from somewhere?
No, but our brother did. He died on your table.
Omar.
Doctor, I'm not feeling...
No, it's okay! Please don't die! Please don't die!
You know what, man? He felt like 50% of it, so... Count that as a blessing. Are you guys twins?
We were.
Anyways, just follow me, please.
Please, have a seat.
I'll stand.
Alright, well, standing's good.
I'd rather sit.
Okay. So it says your first name is Oz, last name Moses?
No. My first name's Oz, middle name Moses, last name Jones.
So you're Oz Moses Jones?
Yes.
Can you see why this is kind of funny?
My name is not funny.
You've never seen the movie? Like, have you... No? Yeah. Okay, well, what seems to be the problem?
Well, I developed a fever, okay. A headache, and recently a cough.
Okay, so it looks to me like you just have, I don't know, like a cold? A common cold?
I don't think it's a cold.
Okay, then maybe a flu?
Nah, I got vaccinated for that.
Okay, well, I think that this is serious. If you give me a moment, I need to go talk to my guys. So just stay here, please.
Dude, I have no idea what's wrong with him. Usually I just say he has a cold or a flu, I give him some Tylenol, and that's it, but he's being pretty difficult. Plus, his name is Osmosis Jones, like, that's pretty fucking funny.
It looks like I have no other choice but to do what all doctors do, and make shit up. Well, I have some good news and I have some bad news. What do you want to hear first?
Good, I guess.
Okay, well, the good news is you're patient zero. The bad news is, ironically, you're patient zero. You have something called, you have something called coronavirus. It's very similar to a flu or a common cold, but I need you to be really honest with me. Have you ate something you're not supposed to?
Don't believe so.
Are you sure you haven't ate something fucked up like a bat or something?
Gross, no.
That guy's surprisingly good. I didn't even tell him about my trip to Wuhan, not to mention all the bats I ate.
Okay, so what I'm going to tell you is very serious. You need to stay away from people, practice social distancing, because this virus can be pretty deadly. You also need to go, and this is important now, you also need to go to the supermarket. You need to buy all the perishable goods you can. Milk, eggs, whatever. And you need to buy a lot of toilet paper, because you're going to be shitting your brains out, and stay away from old people. I'm telling you, if you cough on them, they're going to get it. They're going to fucking die. And old people blood is going to be on your hands. Do you understand where I'm getting at?
Yes.
Alright, well, all I can say is just, you know, take a couple Flintstone vitamins and you'll be good. So, I think you can see yourself out.
Thank you, doctor.
Anytime.
I hate that man. I'm going to do the opposite of everything he told me. I'm going to go to a nursing home. Gonna go spit in the whore's mouth. And I'm taking a trip. Florida, Italy, I don't know. Thanks, Trivago.
Did you guys hear about the news? Where's the doctor? Doctor! Doctor, wake up! Doctor!
I'm sorry, your insurance won't cover it.
What? Doctor, wake up!
Oh, fuck! I thought you were gone!
No, look at the news!
Holy shit. Oh my god. That's my virus. Dude, I swore he just had the flu.
Wait, does that mean we have it?
I don't know.
There's one person you guys should blame. It's the person who told me I didn't have to change my life.
Doctor, isn't that patient that died like right there?
No, that's his brother, Osmosis Jones.
His name is Osmosis Jones?
Yeah.
It's a fucking stupid ass name!
Yeah, it is.
And his name is Dr. Wheelchair.
What?
What are you gonna do?
Fuck.